who wrote more than 15 children's books. In 2012, she was diagnosed with colon cancer in the third stage, and she decided to share her experience with this dreadful disease with the world. Her experience is a positive one because she managed to beat the disease completely naturally, and she recommends her approach to everyone else suffering from it as well. This wasn't her first encounter with cancer. Her husband had died in 2005 from lung cancer, even after months of chemotherapy. After receiving the diagnosis, she underwent surgery to remove the cancer and was supposed to receive chemotherapy treatments afterwards. Disappointed from her husband's unsuccessful treatment, she decided not to do it at all, but instead searched for an alternative method of treatment. And said that she spent her time investigating and found the story of Ralph Kaur, who was 26 years old and had skin cancer. He wrote a story about curing his cancer with consuming 2.5 kilograms of carrot juice daily. She started to drink carrot juice every day with the same daily doses. After 8 weeks, she claims that medical tests revealed that the cancer has stopped spreading, the tumors and lymph glands began to decrease. After 4 months, everything was back to regular and the tumor was still withdrawing. After 8 months, a CT scan showed that the cancer was gone. Unlike some other supplements, drinking carrot juice is not forbidden during conventional treatment. Carrot juice is perfectly compatible with chemo and simultaneous radiation. But Anne decided to try just the carrot juice because she didn't want to go through all the side effects from chemo. So she had no radiation, no chemo, no other treatments, only carrot consumption. She says that if you're in good health when you're diagnosed with cancer, it can be done. There's no harm in postponing chemo or radiation and trying the carrot juice treatment to see if it will stop the proliferation of cancer cells and hopefully completely cure yourself like she did.